A recipe for banana oat muffins calls for 3/4 of a cup of old-fashioned oats. You are making 1/2 of the recipe. How much oats should you use? So if the whole recipe requires 3/4 of a cup, and you're making half of the recipe, you want half of 3/4, right? You want half of the number of old-fashioned oats as the whole recipe. So you want 1/2. You want 1/2 of 3/4. 1/2 of 3/4. So you just multiply 1/2 times 3/4. And this is equal to, you multiply the numerators. 1 times 3 is 3. 2 times 4 is 8. And we're done. You need 3/8. You need 3/8 of a cup of old-fashioned oats. And let's visualize that a little bit, just so it makes a little bit more sense. Let me draw what 3/4 looks like. Or essentially, how much oats you would need in a normal situation, or if you're doing the whole recipe. So let me draw, let's say that this is represents a whole cup. And if we put it into fourths, so let me divide it a little bit better. So if we put it into fourths, you put it into fourths, 3/4. 3/4 would represent 3 of these. So it would represent 1, 2, 3. It would represent that many oats. Now, you want half of this, right? Because you're going to make half of the recipe. So we could just split this in half. We could just split this in half. Let me do this with a new color. So this you would normally use this orange amount of oats, but we're going to do half the recipe. So you'd want half as many oats. So you'd want half as many oats. So you would want this many oats. This many oats. Now let's think about what that is relative to a whole cup. Well, one way we can do it is to turn each of these four buckets, or these four pieces, or these four sections of a cup, into 8 sections of a cup. Let's see what happens when we do that. So we're essentially turning each piece, each fourth, into 2 pieces. So let's divide each of them into 2. So this is the first piece. We're going to divide it into 2 right there. So now it is 2 pieces. And then this is the second piece right here. We divide it into 1 piece and then 2 pieces. This is the third piece. So we divide it into 1, 2 pieces. And this is the fourth piece, or the fourth section. We divide it into 2 sections. Now, what is this as a fraction of the whole? Well, we have 8 pieces now, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Because we turned each of the 4, we split them again into 8. So we have 8 as a denominator. And we took half of the 3/4, right? Remember, 3/4 was in orange. Let me make this very clear, because this drawing can get confusing. This was 3/4 right there. So that is 3/4. This area in this purple color, is 1/2 of the 3/4. But let's think about it in terms of the eights. How many of these sections of 8 is it? Well, you have 1 section of 8 here, 2 section of 8s there, 3 sections of 8. So it is 3/8. So hopefully that makes some sense or gives you a more tangible feel for what it means when you take 1/2 of 3/4.